police officer arrested for alleged sexual assault. Investigators say the off-duty officer met the victim at a bar and then drove to his house in Garden Grove where the alleged assault happened. The victim was able to leave and called 911 around 3:45 this morning. At first, the suspect refused to come out but was finally arrested. His name has not been released. The Cypress Police Department says the officer was hired back in 2008.